Nice hit that time. That was by the catcher, Berto Maggio.